there. Today I am looking at how to download or upload add-in apps onto the 9750G3 graphing calculator from Casio. And the same process would work for any graphing calculator from Casio, but this is the newest version, so I'm just showing you how to do this. So I have in this little screen the hardware, the actual calculator here. And when I turn it on, so to turn it on, we're going to hit this all clear button right here. Okay. And that brings me to my menu. So you can see my menu. And as I scroll down my menu, when you buy the calculator, it comes with up through geometry. So this is the calculator that I have. It has the Python and the geometry app as well. But I know there's a probability simulator app and also a Physium app. So I want to get those as well. Or maybe right now we're just going to do probability. So what I want to do first is connect my calculator to my computer. So I'm going to be using the connectors here. So this is the connector you need. And I have a USB, and so I'm going to plug that into my calculator. So you'll see here at the end, I'm going to plug in my version there. Then I'm going to plug it into my computer. And what's going to happen is I'm going to create, my computer is going to first ask me, how do you want this connection? So if you can see that, I can do USB, projector, or screen. So you could be doing this on a projector with your students if you didn't have the emulator software. But I want the USB. I want to use it as a flash drive, basically. So I'm going to choose F1. And that's going to say, okay, we've added it to your computer. And my computer is giving me a message. And so I'm going to pull up my documents here. And you'll see that there's my USB drive F. And so here's the main menu, and if you wanted to see what was on your calculator, that's what main menu is. It's all of the different things. But what I care about are the add-on apps. So notice that the geometry is an add-in app. It has its own separate folder, and I want to basically go get the probability simulator, or if I wanted the Physium as well. So I need to go to, I'm connected to my computer. I'm treating this as basically a USB drive, and I'm going to go to the site. So now I'm on the Casio Worldwide Education site, and I'm going to the download, and I want to look for my version of a calculator. So in this case, I'm using the G3 version. So I'm going to scroll down through the options till I get to the G3, and you'll notice that you have, this is where you would get your OS updates. Now this is brand new, so my operating system is already updated, but here's the add-in software. So notice geometry is one. I already have that. I could add Physium if I want, but what I definitely want right now is the probability. So when I click that, this arrow over here to the right, I have a couple options here. It has a lot of user guides in different languages, but what I want is the actual file. So I'm going to go to this version file, download it to my computer. So you can see that that's downloading as a zip file over here in that left-hand corner. And then I'm going to go to that zip file. So now it's opened up my download, and here's that zip file, and you'll see that it's just a folder. So let's get our flash drive. So now I have, it's kind of out of screen here. So now you'll notice this top one here is my downloaded app that I just downloaded to my download file. And then if I click this other screen, here's my computer, that's USB drive. So all I have to do now that I have both the app that I want and my computer calculator menu open is simply grab this folder and drag it into my calculator. And so there it is in my calculator. It's now an add-on, and you'll notice that my hardware, my calculator, say is do not disconnect. It's giving me a hint. Don't just pull this out. You've got something new in here. Don't just pull it out. Make sure you actually turn off disconnect from your drive. And so what I want to do, if you've never done this before, how do you turn off a drive that you're using? You simply right click it and eject. So I'm ejecting that, and it gave me an error. It doesn't really matter, but now I no longer have that. And so let's go back to where we are. And now let's look at the calculator. The calculator says you are complete. You can exit now. So I'm going to hit exit, And let's hit menu and see if it's in there. And if you notice, there it is. There's the probability app that I just added in. So very easy. It's basically just transferring a file into another folder. And the calculator being that other folder, that USB flash drive. That's all that this is involved. So good luck. Have fun. You can download those to any graphing calculator that Casio has. You can use this app.